Question is, we are approaching towards holidays, Christmas, winter, end of the year. Should we list our property right now or we wait until New Year in spring? Should we sell then? That's the question. I'm getting these questions nowadays a lot because we are in that time of the year. In traditional market, this is a very relevant question. Normally, market slows down towards after fall. Towards the holidays, inventory goes down, buyers goes down, and then there are things happen that there are not that many showings happening, not many properties selling. But this year is a different market. Or from last couple of years, it is a different market. Right now, homes are selling very fast, low inventory, buyers are out there. And I think there's another reason is firing it up because of news of interest rate getting high sometime next year, who knows when. But that also creating rush into the buyers that let's buy it right now before it goes up so we can secure a good interest rate on this property. So I would say it is a good time to sell even before holidays or even right now. But it could be a different situation, different answers. So for personal questions, personal situation, you know how to contact me so I can guide you the better way. What is the best scenario for you? Call me or talk to me or email me. We'll be looking forward to discuss personally with you. Have a great day.